Well, downtown Tyler was established 175 years ago, and now major upgrades and renovations could soon be coming to downtown Tyler. Fox 51's Deontay Marini tells us what changes are on the horizon.
Work, live, and play. That's our whole motto down here in downtown.
The Rose City is full of history. Community members like Tom Loden recalls how it used to be back in the 50s.
This was the kind of the gathering place for everybody, teenagers and all.
And that is what the square is slowly becoming again.
Having the ability to have people down here to complete the nighttime scene is a huge plus.
There's several developments on the burner, from lofts and townhomes to hotels and restaurants. Perhaps the most anticipated project, the historic Carlton Hotel.
They're going to put the swimming pool back on top of it, so it'll be good to bring back the history.
It's set to be repurposed for new housing with over 100 units and commercial spaces. And that's not all.
We have the Morrison, which is our lofts. We have the West Oak Townhomes right there. And then we have right here next to Liberty Hall, we have the Thomason Hotel, which is kind of an Airbnb micro hotel. We have the Onyx Apartments that have been slated right there. Back at the Holly Motor Club, where Bill's Unclaimed Furniture was, that has been purchased and that is looking into being revitalized.
These are just a few of the many projects set to transform the Rose City. Deontay Mirny, Fox 51 News.
Looking forward to that. All right, coming